guys feeling trade day, so we just had to stop that. We came in here, we fixed what we were doing, went out and played ball.
Trez, what's it feel like to be going to the Final Four?
It's a great feeling. I mean, I've never been in anything like this. Closest thing I've been in anything like this was playing in my high school championship game, but it has nothing compared to this. I mean, I wouldn't rather be going there with nobody else but this guy.
How sweet was it when those final few seconds, when you knew you had it and you could celebrate?
I was in a torn between celebrating and in the feeling of having that. So, I mean, it was a great yes for us to come out with this win and for us to be going to the Final Four, yes, but I'm kind of torn in the middle between that right now.
You and Shane shared a moment before play resumed after Ware's injury. What did you say to him?
I said we had to come together and we just got to finish this game for him. I mean, he's laying over there hurt, and all he was told us to do was to finish this game and to get this win. So I told Shane that we got to pull it together right now. We got to do this for him.
Is there a sense that you guys are doing something special right now? Not just because of Kevin's injury, but getting to the Final Four. I know you weren't part of the team last year, but not everyone gets to the Final
right.
Four.
I mean, we set goals in the season. I mean, we just looking to accomplish all our goals. We take it one game at a time. We don't look over any team. I mean, we just take it one game at a time. So tonight's mission was to beat Duke and to stay that stick to our plan to the game, and that's what we did.
Have you seen any of Wichita State?
No, we haven't seen any of them. But I mean, we're going to look at them, prepare for them, and not going to overlook them. And we're just going to get a game plan. We're going to play them the same way.
Montrez, you guys have been focused on the national championship, you know, all season. Is there any extra motivation now with Kevin down to kind of win one for him?
I mean, I kind of feel like yes, it is. I mean, for him to be down like that and for him to be in the predicament that he is, I feel like that's way more motivation that we have to get it for him.
I can kind of tell that you're a little emotional about Kevin. I mean, can you kind of just share, like, what he meant to you as a teammate, how, you know, who he is, like how you guys share about your bond?
He's a great person. I mean, I have nothing but love for the guy, man. When I came in here, man, he was all really cool. So when I got here on my visit, that's who I was with. And he's treated me like a brother since day one, and I did the same for him. I mean, he's a great personality. I mean, he's like a brother to me, man. Just for him to see something like that happen to him, I mean, I feel nothing but pain for him.
You guys gonna go to the hospital and visit him?
I mean, I really don't know, but I mean, as soon as everything clears out of here, I'm looking to check in and see how he's doing.
All right. Thanks, Montrez.
How emotionally.